Yes, I was thinking about that.
Yes. So at the very beginning, go back to the beginning for a minute. Do you mind? Hell, what's the first thing? Something I can't remember. What's the first text?
Donde lieta.
Donde lieta, something ad amore. When you go up to have the confidence now to not think about I must lighten my voice, I must darken my voice. Just get to Mimi for a minute.
Okay.
So that you feel. Donde lieta usci, what she say, and usci
al poverido d'amore.
Yes, and then this d'amore, link it.
Unire.
Ah, okay.
Thank you. D'amore, one sound.
D'amore.
Yeah, so the M doesn't stop the sound.
Exactly.
D'amore, whatever it is.
D'amore.
That's it, and it's a little longer. That's a very good note.
Yes.
And here, let's see now if we can not change your voice. That's stupid. Your voice is yours. But donde lieta, almost remember, they are very young people. Maybe 21. She's probably 20. He's perhaps 21 or less.
Mm-hmm.
19 even. So they're still sort of big children.
Okay.
So this is a boy and
yes.
girl thing still.
Mm-hmm.
Innocence.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Innocence, yes. And so this donde lieta, and all the time, this is sad song, but there's happiness there too for what you've had together.
Yes. Yeah.
Partiamo, ma senza rancor, she says.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. So donde lieta uscite, something d'amore.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Donde lieta, give me the happiness that went out what, with love. What is she saying there? Do you understand what it is?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
This, am I making sense?
Si.
I hope so. Is correct, but don't let the end of donde cut off the vowel system. Donde, donde, there's another quarter of a second
mm-hmm.
longer, you see?
Si.
And you already then trapped.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Okay.
Donde lieta usci.
Okay.
I mean, ideally, we want to grow in the phrase. Will you please tell me the text? Exactly. Where is that last bit? Donde is it? Yes, here we have it here. Torna. Yes. Torna sola. Now, mimi al solitario nido. That sad little place we were together, little nest. Solitario nido. What? Ritorna un'altra what?
Un'altra volta.
Let Puccini's architecture invite you to give a little more voice, and I think you'll be more
okay.
in tune, Duncan.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think so.
Yes.
Begin
it? First or no?
Again.
That was a better thing. If you'd like to go to the beginning one more time,
yes.
I'm happy. And then when you get to amore. Make sure your fiato is bene before.
Sì, questo l'amore è una negra, è larga.
Amore!
Yes,
sta facendo un corcio.
Yeah.
This is a nice one, just now. Just a little longer, but you have
mm-hmm.
to find it now.
Torna sola.
Addio.
Addio.